So check it out. At some point, sound becomes a tangible object that we can see. From the chatter marks of the DJ scratching records to an orchestra playing Beethoven's Fifth, no two records have the same color or pattern. To understand how sound becomes a tangible object, we went and explored United Records, the largest record maker in the US. From that experience came patterns for designers to create textural music in their own spaces and spin it the way they want. Spin's modular plank and tile explore the grooves, scratches, and curves that give music its form in vinyl. The colorways flow with the patterns and include complex blends of neutral and subtle accent colors. Spin, a composition of visual rhythms and rich texture. I'm Robbie Isaac, Vice President of Design for Mannington Commercial, and this is the Spin Collection.